Hello everybody, welcome back to some Minecraft. I'm Street and I'm right here where we left off on the last time, doing a little mining and doing a little this, that, and the other. But it'd be mighty appreciated if you just go ahead and take the time right now to go ahead and hit that subscribe button to help the channel grow more than you realize. If you want to know more videos, come on, hit that notification bell too. If you want to help out the algorithm, hit that thumbs up button. But otherwise, ladies and gentlemen, let's get in this video and see what old Strick's up to.
Close to it, I guess. Yeah. Chimney crickets. Even if I'm going in the right damn direction. Thank you. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're down to the last one. I'm gonna leave all that shit on. Probably gonna need an iron pick to actually get to it. Alright, move on this way, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, we found it. We got breaches. We got breaches. How in the hell? The hell? Oh, we done tunneled in. Oh, son of a gym beans. First things first. Fix the damn hole. We'll have a door there. Blowing up in my damn shit. Vegetation is down there, but wow, that's all I can say. Holy majeez. I guess all the bad juju has come and gone. Don't want any more surprises, neither jumping in on me, neither. All right, but I'll tell you what I need to do. Oh no. I might get that health up just a little bit, ladies and gentlemen. Wow, when you take the waterfalls all the way down, hot diggity damn. Oh, I seen your happy ass. I seen you, jackass. Just finna light a daggum thing, but alright, anyway. Good find. get this real quick last year before we have to head on back to our base, our little shiki shack, I guess you could say. We have found a nice cave for us. Oh. That's it. All right, ladies and gentlemen. We didn't bring any more. All right. All right. Let's see if we can find ourselves up out of this maze. Whoop. Probably need to seal all that off. You know, the torches stay to our right. Okay, I think this is where in. Oh shit. Alright, that'll work too. Oh shit, it's nighttime. Oh, I can't even build me a little safe room. Oh, shit. Right, my damn hole I can go in and close myself off on. Think about it, I can't get out of it anyway if I do, you dumbass. You gotta pick. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm just going to sit here and wait just a few couple minutes and let time pass by and all that good stuff. Those lizards. Yeah, with the dirt. Granite, okay. 23 iron. That's looks like it's getting a little daylight more. Oh, I wish there was a time of day. spiders. Got the string. That's in the door. I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, we're gonna need to make some couple bridges. But now, since I got a string, we can make fishing pole. Hope it takes only but one string. But also at the same time, I need to take you out. Thank you. I need to put you in. Get Sarah. Put you there. Switch you in here. Put it there. That should work. Yeah, it should work, ladies and gentlemen. Put it all over there. Just put it all over. Stack of 64. Put it over there. Right. And then put the eggs in there. I do need... Right here. I got plenty anyway. You need some more notes. Okay, real quick. Thank you. This is gonna take. Yeah, I'm going to rearrange all of this. Okay, great. Okay, cool. Gotcha. All right. Yeah, but for right now, alright, I need two SD cards. No problem. My problem is, Andy, right, we got 4 sticks, no big deal. What the hell? Iron nugget. Oh, well, me an iron sword. Thank you. Oh, that's the other iron. Alright, get there. Alright, now I want an iron pickaxe. Alright, so I'm gonna 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 4. Ooh, quite a bit. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. 4 and then plus 5. 5 and 6. Yeah, shit, that brother. Yeah. 14. Well, of course you need, I got one stick. Oh, in general. Where do you have a fishbowl? Ah, fishing. Two string and three stick. Alright, that's right. That's right. That on me just in case. You need some. Alright, since I got some of these, I need to make me a couple. Plenty of bunch of sticks right here. Nugget, I don't need a nugget for anything right now. That for right at the present moment. It's raining its backside up. I probably will need some ladders. But the same sense, I'm trying to. Oh yeah, we're gonna need quite a bit, and Four, five. Four, 6 out of 8. Maybe 2. Let's go ahead and make the chest. Alright, then if we go down here, and I put you in there. I'm gonna hold up on all of that, ladies and gentlemen. And we'll move that. Damn, now we got a little bit of armor. What I need to do is down in that where that mine is, make a big chest, carry down there, and leave a bunch of candles there, some pickaxes and stuff like that. All right, 48, 51, all right, that should be enough candles on us right now, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, I'm gonna put a cut in today's video since it is nighttime and everything, and we've done kind of got a little bit better. I mean, hey, we've got some got us a shield. Oh, no. Got us a shield, got us a chest piece. You know, wish we could have went ahead and got the head thing and be totally out of it, or boots, and have one left. But I'm gonna kind of say, in case we need to make any other stuff with the ingots and everything, but it'd be my appreciation. Just go ahead and take the time right now to go ahead and hit that subscribe button, help the channel grow. If you want to know more videos coming out, man, hit that notification bell. And as always, as everybody, be careful, be safe until the next time. I will smell you later from some old Minecraft. Yeah, we're going to have to do work on the house here a little bit, you know, probably clear it all the way out a little bit here, move all that stuff down here for a little bit, and then, like I said, then we've got our main stuff down below us. But other than that, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna call it a day. Y'all have a good one. Be careful out there, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.